Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to capture Windows desktop using VLC Media Player. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Firstly, you need to have the old version of VLC Media Player. The newer versions are getting crashed after hitting the record button. So, visit the link provided here in the description of this video to download the VLC Media Player of version 2.1.5. Based on the beat version, download the executable file of VLC Player. After downloading the older version of VLC Media Player, install it on your PC by following the on-screen instructions. Once you have the VLC Player on your computer, open it and move to Media, then choose Open Capture Device. Now you will get a dedicated dialog box and here you need to change few settings. The first one is the capture mode. This should be the desktop. After that, the frame rate. You can input the FPS from 20 to 30. The more the frame rate, the higher the size of the video file will be. I am going with 24 frames per second. Now hit the drop down arrow key which is next to the play label and choose convert. There are various profiles available and you can select the desired from the list. You can even create your own profile by selecting this option and create the profile by naming it. Here I am choosing video for YouTube HD. Finally, select the destination file path by selecting the browse button and enter the file name. Now hit start button to record the Windows desktop screen. Now all the actions that you do will be recorded by the VLC Media Player. To stop the recording, open the VLC player and select Stop Playback icon. To view the file, come to the destination file path and find the recorded video.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.